If you miss one day of ABC 17 News, you miss a lot.
A Moberly man is in the hospital tonight after a standoff.
Police tell me that two men walked right through the front door. Moments later, they ran out with money.
ABC 17 News, where the news comes first.